Michelle, the hot take off the NCAA championship last night is this. The Philadelphia 76ers should hire Jay Wright to complete the process. How hot is that take?
Well, it's, first of all, it's rude to Brett Brown, yes, number one. I'm going to give it 5 fire emojis, flames, only because why is it the assumption that anytime you do well at the college ranks that you just need to go to the NBA to prove something else?
To me, I don't like it because of the team that was chosen. I understand he's right there in the city of Philadelphia and he is beloved in that town. But I agree with you, Brett Brown, he went through the bad times. Give him a chance to try and, you know, he led the horse to water, get
he's
it to drink.
It.
But I do believe the NBA is going to come a knocking for Jay Wright.
Brett Brown, terrific coach, but you can't say because he saw through the process because Sam Hinkie started the process and actually got fired.
Yeah, but give him a chance, right?
Right, but he inherited the process.
Of course, we agree there. There's been one coach to win a championship in collegiate basketball and NBA basketball. That's Larry Brown. It's not as easy as people think. Jay Wright has a dominant program in college. I think he will stay there and collect so much money and have so much power and prestige that the NBA would not be worth it.
And I think some coaches are just college coaches, you know, like Roy Williams, like Mike Krzyzewski. Those guys are meant to be in college. Gino Auriemma.
Yeah.
I think Jay Wright is one of those guys.
Yeah, I mean, Krzyzewski, they flirted with him. The Lakers wanted him badly at different times. I agree that he should stay in college, but I think an NBA team is going to offer him total control.
The money used to be different. The money's the same.
I know, I feel like the college money is.
If not more.
You're good.